Hello, girls, boys, and gods of the void. It's me, Sika Cat, and now I'm back again with another Rusty Lake game after the Arliss one, which is the Cube Escape Harvey's Box. So, the only Harveys that I've known so far in the game is the parrot from the third game, I think. But, 1969. Where am I going?
Okay, so it looks like we have an egg, a spoon, a cup, and a fish. I have no idea what Harvey's box. Rusty Lake meant the hook and fishing. Moving to. So, I think something has to do with, there's something here to do with, this mental health place that they keep talking about at Rusty Lake. So I'm not sure if it's like a mental health hospital or like what. God, there's a music puzzle. Appears that we're in a cardboard box, which is weird. These go somewhere. Maybe. I do not know. I'm guessing that it's kind of something very obvious to do with this puzzle. Oh God. Oh, and I have to remember what I learned about music. Fuck. So it's C, D. Oh God. I don't know, man. It's stuck. Spoon. I don't know why I didn't even look over at that side. Oh, and this is the potato thing. Trying to figure out this music thing first. I got it, apparently. What the shit? Oh God. Liminal space. Leave me out of this. Escape. What is this place? I need to get out of here. Whoa. So, what the shit was that? Oh. Somebody here? Spoon. Match. Paperclip. Okay. I've been trying to figure out the stupid music one for like ever.
Again.
I did that the first time. I don't know. Oh my God, I'm so mad. Okay, now I have the key, which I should have gotten a long time ago, even though I got it right. Also, look it, there's a butthole into the nether. Oh, what the hell? Why is there fucking fish people and bird people? Okay, this is another puzzle. How do you play dominoes? So, oh. I did a thing. There we go. I totally didn't cheat, guys. Just
Oh.
got over there. I was close to solving it. It's fine. Oh, I got wallpaper. How do I make you do the drew? I don't know. I probably shouldn't walk this box, so.
What about matches?
Ooh, cigar. Every god, is this a fucking puzzle? Is there another one? With the stupid fucking flies? God, there is. I don't. My brain hurts. That's what it says to do. Lighted match. Cool. Now the fish is smoking. I don't know what needs to go in here. Okay, so now we need this actually. Every column, three in a row, but not touching each other. So there's not three here though. There's four here. Oh. Nice! I got fireflies. Eat my ass.
Cigar.
That's what it's supposed to look like.
Cigarfish with weird ass legs.
Cigarfish. I don't know what you're supposed to put in there. Maybe firefly? Why is that filled with wine from the firefly?
Firefly.
That's what it looks like. Spoon. Supposed to put something in there. Maybe the knife. Kill it. Can't kill any of them. What is this supposed to be? Is there another thing? Oh wait, hold on. Slice. Oh hey. Oh god. What, bitch? Okay, Henny. You want the fireflies? I don't know what you want. Poke you? Stab you? What does he want? So it's, let me write down the notes that it coos. So, okay, I'm supposed to mimic the birds cooing. So I need to play. First, notes. I don't know what happened. Oh, pigeon. Maybe if I get the seat. Oh, feather. Sweet. I don't think I remember seeing those before. Aha. Oh. Oh, God. I died? I tried to let you on priority. What if I... Oh, God. What the shit? Why did you grow wings? Why... Cube? Oh. Okay. Guess that's it. So. Yeah. Alright, guys. Well. That's the end of the video. Nice, short, sweet little vid. Little game, I guess. These cube games, the cube escape games, just in general, have been semi-short, so. Yeah, expect to see, you know, the next one and all that from me, and, yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Alright, bye!